Alright guys, so I was derping around in Pokemon Showdown trying to get some matches going, and I run into this guy. I don't know his name, I forgot. But yeah, I was playing with my son team, and he had a pretty decent looking team, you know, Gliscor and Ferrothorn and Jirachi and all that crap. And he had a Chandelure, and I was actually pretty scared of that because, you know, I'm playing with my son team. So, you know, had he been scarfed and my Ninetales dead, he could have just pretty much swept my team. Except for maybe Salamence, but still. Some boosted Fire Blast from a Chandelure is nothing to play with. But, yeah, you guys will see how things turned out. So, hope you guys enjoy this epic sweep. And, yeah, see you guys later.